Au pays arlo dolo arlo birhanere payom ading aya ya ya aya ya ya ya.
An old Eskimo legend says that an owl and a raven were good friends. One day, they were playing the bone game inside the igloo.
Inu
arno hovetu ding pingo arpayoma ding aya.
The owl fixed the bones to make an igloo so fast that you couldn't even see him do it.
Aya, 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 aya.
The raven rolled his dog team around the igloo to pick up two large seals because the hungry owl was starving. Soon the raven got bored with the game and went to get the oil suit. Let's paint each other instead, he said. I look wonderful, he said. You painted me very well. You can have these comics for what you did.
Tolo arle hoviakami sanira go sutuinakto.
He was so happy that he kept moving around when the owls started painting him.
Tolo arle opi kamon sanira go sutuinakto. Opi joa atuinakir sotilogo.
Come on, stay still, the owl demanded. But the proud and stubborn raven kept dancing around, looking at his new comics.
Ila
The owl was getting mad because the raven would not listen to him. And ever since that day, the raven has been black.
Ay, 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 ay,